You're in for a treat.
An evil plot unfolds.
Dot dot dot. Anyways, g'day mates and welcome to my channel. Slickernick is my name and welcome to Spyro 3. Now, I know, I'm playing Spyro 3 already. Like, where the hell is Spyro 2? Where's the story? Just in case you didn't know, my old PS4 is, like, broken or it doesn't work, so I can't get the save file back. And I lost all my progress, so now we're starting a new game, but I'm not starting Spyro 2, I'm starting Spyro 3. And I was waiting for Spyro 3 for months now, so it's another good thing about that. Anyways, let's start. Cute. Very cute. Okay, let's go. You go there, man. Men. Yeah, do what I say. And then have the evil plot unfolding. Come on. Careful. Watch out for the tail! Okay, never mind. It is Spyro. Okay.
Get her! Stop her!
Okay, Hunter already did a bad jump. Jump. God damn you, fat dragon. Lose some weight! Bloody dragons. A powerful villain emerges from my Let's do this.
We managed to capture the eggs, Your Highness. Every last one.
Excellent. Maybe you will amount to something after all. Now go guard the tunnels.
Oh.
Stop anyone from coming through.
Okay. Okay, no one saw her. Great. You are bright, but no one sees you. That's great. Not to mention the little sounds of you flying. No one heard that either. Okay, great.
Where are the eggs?
The holes came out on the other side of the dragon worlds. We found some of the eggs, but they were too heavy to carry back.
The other side of the world?
The Forgotten Realms.
What Forgotten Realms?
You'll have to go. Nobody else can fit down the holes.
Yeah, because you're fat.
Come on, let's go!
At least Hunter is not that fat like you, y'all. Never mind, he's fat. Okay.
Find the eggs and bring them back, Spyro. You're our only chance.
Well, you just killed him.
You got it!
Okay. Damn it. Well, I'm forced to do the story, and Hunter is dead. Hey, Hunter, get back here. Did I die because I'm with Hunter? Exposed! Hunter! I'm faster than you. Okay, you cheated. You somehow jumped that far. Okay, maybe you just... I don't know. Oh.
You're the one in charge of rescuing the eggs, huh?
Yes.
How sad.
Bad laugh.
Dear dragon, if you know what's good for you, you'll turn around and crawl back into that hole you came through. Those eggs belong to us now, and I've hidden them in places you'll never find in 1,000 years.
I would find them.
Even if you could find any eggs, our expertly trained armies would hunt you down and take them back. Do I make myself clear?
Blah, blah, blah.
If I find you here again, I am going to be very angry, and you won't like me when I'm angry.
Well, you wouldn't like me if I'm angry either, because I will take my breath and I will shove it in your face. Your face will burn, and I'm just gonna sit here so it looks awkward. It actually looks awkward if you don't do anything. Great. Oh, you just disappear. Okay, great. Okay, so welcome to Spyro 3. So far, and so good. Okay, we have a very cool character over there, but I'm not gonna do that right now. Let's just try to learn the basics of the game. Can I get in front of you? Hunter!
Yo, Spyro! I just...
Oh, shut up. I know how to glide in anything.
Hi, sus!
Yeah, you sus. Great. Let's just do this.
Oh!
Ah, you found this egg randomly, huh? Just... Hello. You're not a doggy. Go away, stupid. Okay. Give me these gems, I'm gonna need them afterwards too. Great. So far so good, okay, let's go. So I'm just gonna collect some gems, because I'm gonna need them later for that character over there, which I've been dying to show you for the past few months. Not lying, that's actually true. Okay. I think I need 400 gems, I don't remember. Hey Isabel, no one cares about you. The end. No offense to anyone named Isabel, I'm sorry. Okay. Need to smash you. Not the way you're thinking, Mr. Gems. Oh, Mr. Willis. Ooh, new life. Already, straight. I could already tell this game might be a little bit difficult. Maybe. Who knows? Depends. Sparks. Zoe.
Use the right stick to quickly...
I know what's right, what's wrong, what's right, what's left, okay? Stop telling me what to do, I know how to control the game. Stupid, stupid, dumb fairy tale thing.
I see an egg at the bottom of this lake!
Great! You don't have to tell me about it. Let me see it. Also, if a dragon is at the bottom of the lake, shouldn't it be drowned already? I mean, it would most likely be drowned by now. Oh, there you are. Bruce. Hey, Bruce Wayne. Okay, well, Bruce Wayne drowned. Great. Great. Also, no offense to anyone named Bruce Wayne. I'm sorry, Batman. I'm so sorry. Ooh. Woohoo. The balloonist stuff is coming back, I think. Great. Can I get that? Okay, give me them gems already. Thanks.
Hey, Seal. About to go for a nice...
Okay, can you seal your mouth shut? Because that'd be nice. It's in your name. Just shut up, stupid thing. Why am I telling everyone shut up? Reasons. The answer's just reasons. Okay, there we go. Oh. Thanks, Zoe, but no one cares. Oh, hey there, Mr. Sparks. Wait a minute.
Your game camera is...
We don't care, Zoe!
Okay,
Zoe, shut up, okay? No one cares about you, okay? Go away. Stupid. Also, sorry to people named Zoe. How many people do we have to say sorry to?
Just a few more, you'll be fine.
Okay, thanks! Oh yeah, forgot, you can stomp now. Sweet! That's what I always wanted to do. Yeah, totally didn't rip off of Mario or anything. Oh no, no. Wait a minute. Oh, nice tricks. Yeah, I just realized I can go down here and get some more gems. Oh, crap. Okay. Bloody hell, what am I doing? I don't actually know what I'm doing. Okay. Aha! Aha! Hello, Amy. Okay, I'm used to Amy spelt with a Y at the end, not an I. Or maybe they just spelled it wrong. Maybe they couldn't afford a Y. Or maybe they just forgot... You know what? Sorry for anyone that's actually named Amy with an I at the end, but I'm just not used to it. I'm used to Y's at the end. So sorry for that. I'm getting damn close to 400 gems. Like, damn close. Okay, a bit too much.
This
bit too...
Is a super
short...
High.
Oh, Zoe! Bloody hell. Okay. Fly, ha... Spread your wings and take us higher. Evil never brings an empire. Okay. Just went into a waterfall, but I survived, so that's good. Great. Come back here, sheep. Come back here. Take that, you noob.
I'm late for a dinner party at the Tiki Lodge.
Oh my god.
Home just stopped working.
Rocky.
Maybe the portal will reactivate after
Rocky.
A few more dragons hatch.
Rocky, can you just shut your concrete mouth, please? I'm trying to... 10 eggs needed to... You know what? How about you lay your own eggs? Oh wait, you can't your mouth. Okay. Go get someone laid. Get it? Because an eggs thing. You know, forget it. You wouldn't get it. that was bad. I know. I don't know if it's exactly 400 gems. Maybe it's 300. Because I don't know how much gems actually in this whole place alone. Plus it's the first level, so it might be 300. So, let's talk to this guy. And we will...
Spyro.
Yeah,
oh,
my, here we
how
go.
How funny to see you here. Why, I haven't seen you since we defeated Ripto in Avalar.
Ah.
Well, my business went into a slump.
There's a spoiler for the second one. Ripto dies.
With the local sorceress.
It shouldn't be that big of a thing, because since he's the main bad guy, too. And all the bad guys are always, all girls, all the bad people always die at the end, so it's not too much of a spoiler, but okay.
I'm getting paid a fortune to keep Sheila the kangaroo locked up.
Jeez, he said it.
This pesky animal must have been causing a lot of trouble for that poor sorceress. I suppose I could accidentally let the kangaroo escape. If you were to pay me, say, a small fee.
Oh, he's talking about small fees. And, yes, I mentioned many months ago, if I ever showed Sheila on my channel in the game itself, I would start the Sheila jokes all over again. Even though I've done it so many times without her being... Because, just in case you didn't know, I did a lot of Sheila jokes, which is just basically what she said. It's basically the same as what she said. Like, that's what she said. But instead of she, it's Sheila. Oh, it is 300. Okay. I was wrong.
Ah,
it's the beginning
Spyro,
of the game, so it makes sense.
Sweet naivete.
Yes.
Your kind-hearted nature might be your downfall someday.
Down.
But for the time being, it's making me rich.
Of course it's making you rich. You ask me for gems every single bloody time you even see me. Look at your ugly face. You just want to see all the money go into your face. Listen, buddy. The money doesn't buy you everything. The only thing it buys is goddamn my fire. Because I will breathe that fire on your face. And then you can feel what richness really feels like. Okay, that kind of went off a bit of a thing there. There we go.
Hope you
Sheila,
you
sexy
you
goddamn
out.
Thing.
That's funny, mate.
Yes, I said the S word. Prepare for more incoming jokes. Let's do this.
No hard feelings, eh?
Right. After all, I'm just doing my job.
Yeah.
Rip. Hey, Sheila.
I reckon you'd be one of them dragons there.
Been waiting you for months now.
Name's Spyro.
Never thought I'd see one. You dragons used to rule this entire world, you know. Then all of a sudden you left. Poof.
Apparently.
Dragons used to live here?
Good proof.
Didn't you know? They say it was over 1,000 years ago, I think.
Yes, 1,000 years ago. Okay.
Yeah. And the weird thing
getting
is,
the information
after
in.
They left, all the magic in the world just sort of went with them.
Yep.
I mean, they say this world used to have magic coming out of the wazoo. Flying ships, singing forests, wishing stones, you name it.
Okay.
But when the dragons left, it all just dried up.
Dried up.
Is that why some of the
Sheila said,
work?
Yep. Okay.
Yeah.
Literally, that's what Sheila said. Dried up.
Well, I gotta get back home and do some damage control. Come visit anytime you like.
Yeah, okay, I'll visit you probably. Okay, bye. Just bye. You know what? I've been waiting months now just to show you that goddamn character. Why do I always make the Sheila jokes? I don't know. I thought one day, Sheila just looks a bit over too much of a type of, you know, thing, so I just like, hey, just keep making the Sheila jokes. It's like she said, but the Sheila said. I don't know how to explain it to make sense. I just don't know. She just looks... I don't know what to say.
Thanks again, Spyro. Now I have to find out what that nasty sorceress has done to my home while I was locked up.
Sweet.
Hiya, Sheila.
Hey,
while
Billy.
Screw you, Billy! Kicked us out of our houses. It's
sorry.
Okay, though.
That was a reference. You'll get it, hopefully.
Take them back.
You sound like you're almost crying at the end. Okay? You actually sounded like you were about to cry. Take them back! Just shut up, Billy. Screw you, Billy! Yeah, have your home back.
Hey, Sheila. Let's play a joke.
Take this egg and smash it on Billy's house, okay?
Yeah,
I need to
good
get
job.
Back for the last time he butted me off the cliff.
Oh, that's what Billy does. Oh yeah, that's what Billy does. All right. Thanks, Pete. I need that. Be dumb, mate, Pete. Okay, you get out of here. We don't care about you. You hatched. I can't use the egg anymore. I'm sorry, but the egg hatched. Too late. Can't smash on his house. God damn it. God damn it, Billy. You're so lucky. Oh, hello. Hello, Mr. Moose. Okay. Oh, hello.
Those Rhinox have taken
Bobby.
Over. There'll be no. You'll remember how to stomp, don't you?
Whatever. Okay. Well, anyways, I was. Now he's trying to be awkward. He looks awkward now. He's doing random things. You know. You're not really good at distracting, you know? Okay, take that! Okay. Ugh. Take that, you stupid house. Ugh. Ow! You can't hurt! Don't hurt! Don't hurt! Yeet! 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 Woo! Woo! Now that's what I call... Oh. Yeah, that's what I call... Oh. Yeah, congratulations for that English. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna trick you to being off, Goodbye. Stupid. Hey, Mr. Bird, what's up? Mr. Bird? Okay, get out of here, stupid Mr. Bird. Learn to speak English. Or at least some language I can understand. Hey, Mrs. Bird, would you listen to me? Nope, you're not even gonna bother with... Okay, whatever. Don't even bother looking at me, okay? Okay. Hello.
If you ever forget how to control it...
Okay, you can... There's no way you can forget how to control a character, you stupid thing. Okay. Hey, Nanny. Nanny. Nan. Great. Okay, did I do the whole thing? I don't know. Just get help Billy get home? Oh, yeah. Of course, we have to deal with Billy. Scram, Billy! Sorry, that's just a reference to something. Yeet. Yeet. Woo! Double kill. Plus that one. Oh. Yeah. Yeet. Woohoo! Yeah. Give me them gems! Give me them delicious old gems. Woo! Get out of here, bird! No one likes you. Oh. Oh. Okay. I found another secret. Hey, come at me, bruh. Come at me, bruh. Oh. Oh, girl. I don't know genders. You probably sexually identify as a attack helicopter for all I know. Ah, well. Anyways, let's try to find Billy. There you are, Billy.
Ah, home at last.
Yep.
Here, I was saving this to make an omelette, but I think you deserve it more.
This is an omelette, huh? You're gonna make an omelette out of... You're going to try to make a dragon omelette? You're going to eat a dragon? Oh, that's it. Come here. You can't believe you've done this. I can't believe you've done this meme. Come on. Stupid. That face. Now that's a face I like to see. Woo! Jumping around. This is what I like to see. Woo! Jumping around to my victory. This is all I wanted to see. Now, get out of my face. Oh, shut up. No one cares about you, Bobby, okay? You got that, Bobby? You got that, Bobby? Bobby! Okay, forget you. they still need a fix. She just, like, pauses me, like, yeet. Oh, I'm just gonna stay still now. I'm frozen to death. Great. I'm sorry. And that is it for this video of Spyro 3. I'm sorry Spyro 2 was never finished. Maybe one day I'll try to get that and progress back and finish it for videos. But unfortunately, at the moment, I don't have that. But I did play Spyro 3 and I love it. I always wanted to play Spyro 3 first. Spyro 1 was actually really good. Spyro 2, I kind of like Spyro 2 more because I had more characters. And Spyro 3 is even better because of the even more characters, obviously. And the fact that my big number one trend that's on this channel for a while, which I actually stopped because it was getting too much. Yeah, it's back because of this. Unless you don't want it back, okay? Okay, it's just basically a skin for what. That's what she said. I know I was calling her sexy and stuff like that, blah blah blah. But I do that just for a joke, and I hope you don't actually get offended because of that. I do that because, like, she just looks, I don't know, like, I don't want to say hot, but she does look a little bit, I don't know, I mean, I like the way she looks, that doesn't mean I love her, that'd be weird, very weird. I just did this for just a joke, and some people just don't understand that, so, in my defense, it's just for a joke, it's, okay? Just so you know, if I just call her, you know, the S word and hot and stuff like that, you'd probably be offended, and I'm sorry if you get offended by that sort of thing. Some people do like the joke that I do, like my friends. Don't ask how many times they tried annoying me with it, because it is a weird thing to talk about, and, you know, the fact that they're using my joke against me to make me feel awkward about what I've been doing. It's just a joke. It's just a joke, and it's just a trend I tried making. Okay? I try to make a trend with the character and reasons. I will probably cut out half the thing I said because I've been talking for like 2 minutes about the same thing. But anyways, thank you so much for watching this video, and have a slick and easy day, and thanks, Al. And thanks for staying to the end somehow, and without further ado, let's just actually end this now. Anyways, good eye, mate! Hey, Sheila. Oh, Spyro is licking himself. That didn't mean to sound that bad.